This is Jason, Indiana's Okayest dad. This is my son Elwood, my daughter Amelia. And we are here at Miller's Happy Acres at the 4th of July Day Golf Cart Parade. Hey guys, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready for the parade? Yeah, we got some golf carts showing up here. It's about 5 minutes till. Not all that big. Yeah, we got more showing up. Here comes Joe, the owner. Don't drive, bud. Don't drive. You can't drive. You want to drive? He cannot wait to drive a golf cart.
Yeah. 5 minutes later.
All right, here we go. You guys go on ahead. I made the pull over for trash duty. Wave the flag, baby girl. Yeah. He is wearing a parade shirt. He's very patriotic today. And I'm going to run off here. I'm going to go throw some trash away. All right. Catch back up, guys. We're not too fast. Keep waving the flag. Hey, bud, why don't you be driving? Hey!
Hey. Happy Independence Day, everyone!
Happy Independence Day. Get that flag waving, baby girl. Get that flag waving. Can't believe they just forgot the, Had to make a pit stop. All right. You know what the shame thing, shame is? I didn't even drink before we started this parade. I did this parade completely sober. What was I thinking? I guess I was being a responsible dad. I don't know what that was all about. Didn't even care, didn't even wave. Nice challenger there. Hope you don't hit me, buddy. Okay.
What's that?
All right. Lots of people out today. A lot more people out than my last video. Okay. That's a good open space right there. At least I think it's open. We got a couple golf carts coming up here. I'm not sure if they're going to join us or not.
Unfortunately, this is the part where I found out my daughter had been playing with my phone earlier and drained the battery. Though, the parade was just about over anyways. Tune into my next video, which will have the 4th of July fireworks. Thank you for watching.